I have been joined by Congress Party's Member of Parliament from Kerala, Mr. Prathapan. Mr. Prathapan, sir, you have moved a notice also in the House and you are raising an issue related to fishermen. Can you throw some light as to what is this issue?
Tamil Nadu fishermen, 21 fishermen arrested the Sri Lanka in deep sea fishing time. No intervention in the government of India. Last years back, Manmohan's government and other UPA government time and Congress government time, any foreign country arrested the fishermen, intervention the central government and released the all fishermen. But this time, no intervention. Modi government, Prime Minister or Foreign Minister, not intervention in these fishermen issues. Sri Lanka and Pakistan arrested, Gujarat, so many fishermen arrested in the, Pakistan, and Maharashtra, so many fishermen arrested in the Pakistan government, Sri Lanka arrested in the Tamil Nadu fishermen. These issues, very, very serious issues. Today, I raised the parliament and submitted the petition in the foreign minister.
So you have sent this letter to the foreign minister also, Mr. Jayashankar. What is the main demand?
Main demand, immediately intervention, central government, Sri Lanka and Pakistan, release the Indian fishermen.
So releasing the Indian fishermen is what you have written?
Immediately, in the 12 fishermen are arrested in the detained in the Sri Lanka naval persons from Rameshwaram alone. 43 fishermen were detained in the 6 boats in the Sri Lankan Navy.
Right. So, well, this is what Mr. Prathapan has to say on the entire issue. This is Bhargav for India Today in Delhi.